Hey guys, I'm just kidding.
It's the day before prom!
Music is a world within itself, with a language we all understand.
Yeah! Okay, day before prom. This is our little setup right now. So, ew, what is this up with this hair? It's very fun.
This is what we've been waiting for all high school.
And now it's finally here.
Tomorrow is the highlight. Just kidding, I don't know.
Of our senior year.
We're not seniors.
But right now we're working on homework because... Kelly just decorated her...
Yeah.
Anyways, tomorrow's prom, so I wanted to start... Why is my voice gone?
I wanted
to start vlogging. Were any of them are okay. I wanted to kind of vlog, I guess, the night before so I wouldn't forget. But I got my nails done on I got my nails done on Wednesday. Today's Friday. Yesterday I got my eyebrows done so they look nice and snatched. But I need to paint my toenails. I need to try on my dress and make sure it fits right. Tomorrow Liz is gonna come over and we're getting ready together. And then we're gonna get picked up, then we're gonna get pictures, and then we're gonna go to dinner, and then we're gonna go to prom. Then after, people are just gonna come to my house and it'll be fun. And then I'll look at all our pictures and edit them and stuff. I'm so excited.
It's gonna be
I literally love school dances. I love getting ready for them.
I know. It's going to be a vibe.
Yeah, I'll show you. I'll show
especially
like us
since
getting
like
ready.
Four more stuff.
My dress is really pretty. I like it.
I like my dress.
Insert picture of her dress. Yeah. Lily can't go because she's a sophomore. But junior is going to go. Don't even worry. But yeah, working on homework. See you later.
I'll vlog.
Alright. Change into leggings.
Good morning. It's the morning of prom. It's about 8:15 and it's gonna be a great day. Right now, I have to pick up my boot in here at Hy-Vee at some point. And I have to take a shower. I think I'm gonna just take my shower now. And then I'm gonna like let my hair dry and then I'm gonna curl it later on, so like, yeah, so I want it to be dry, but, yeah, good morning. Hey guys, I just finished my shower. Now I'm just gonna get dressed. I'm ready. Since I'm having people over, I need to like look at my basement, make sure it's like clean and stuff. So I'm gonna go do that. I'm here in my basement and it looks pretty clean. My sister just had her birthday party last weekend. So we still have some like decorations. I'm going to Hy-Vee to pick up boots in here. And some snacks for tonight. Hey guys, we're about to leave for Hy-Vee. It's gonna be really fun. It's like, it's actually really nice out today, which is nice because like a few days ago it said it was gonna rain and everyone's getting really upset because everyone's going to the exact same park to take pictures. And so everyone, random man just waved at me. Best day ever. Everyone's going to the same park to take pictures at. And if it was gonna rain, then everyone's gonna have to have like a backup plan. But now it's supposed to be sunny and 60, which is like literally perfect. My dress fits kind of weird because it's like, I don't know. Pothole. Because the dance ends at midnight and I wanna stay because apparently they're like dropping gift cards from the ceiling at midnight, like in balloons or something.
I successfully got food. So I'll do a little haul of everything I got at Hy-Vee. So I got my boutonniere. It's cute, I guess. And then I got my mom some parsley. but it's like wet, so I'm like, okay. For snacks, I got these sea salt chips. They're like literally so good. Then I got Boom Chicka Pop, but like the sweet and salty one. It's like my favorite. And then I got honey wheat pretzels, like the twists. I think they're so good. And then lastly, I got a box of cookies. The funny thing is, I actually don't know who's coming to my house tonight, if anyone. My purse is gonna be all smooshed and gross. I'm out of here. Oh. Hey guys, I don't remember the last time I updated you. Probably after I leave, but I have no motivation to get ready, guys. I don't know why, but I'm like not ready. Our prom is April 2nd. Is that not really early or something? Like 2 days ago was March, and now we have prom. And then we have nothing else the whole school year. Liz is coming over soon, probably. We're gonna get ready together, but I think I'm gonna start on my hair. It looks like this, so I'm gonna curl it. But I'll probably do makeup. I don't even know. I mean, I have like 3.5 hours, but like, I need to take my time, right? I don't even know. I added a little bit of curl to my hair. I definitely need to redo it, but Liz is on her way. And then I'm gonna do my makeup and the rest of my getting ready stuff. But yeah, I need to like do something with my hair. Different kinda, but it's going okay. Liz is here.
Hi.
And I did my makeup and my hair. I don't know. I might fix it, but we're getting picked up in about an hour and a half. I have my earrings in and that's it.
I'm gonna ask him actually.
Just to let you all know, I did not.
So she's not
at dinner. We accidentally added. Accidentally ordered like way too much food.
Show them the leftover penny. And then I don't know what that is. Like rigatoni stuff. And then there's this.
There's a whole bowl.
And then there's garlic bread.
Anyways.
Why are we doing this?
I had a mystery stain on my dress, but it's gone. So I'm